We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Norway in action for you here today against the Republic of Ireland. And now it's time for the national anthems. Here is the starting 11 for Norway today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Thank you. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Presented possession to the opposition now. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Kieran Clark. It's War. And here they are on the attack. It's a good cross. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Put the corner in the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. Coleman. Able to make a good interception. Elyounoussi. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Chain lock. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And they get it away. It'll be a throw. Stephen Ward. Josh King. Oh, he's through. Played in the clear. It must be. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's good play until they got that challenge in. And King. Elyounoussi.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Oh, can he get it away here? David Myler. Shane Lock.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. He needs a run.
He's had a go here.
Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong.
David Myler.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Needs to stay cool now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Josh King.
A real chance here.
That's gone out. Cut and an opportunity now, maybe.
Corner's taken.
No undue difficulty for Darren Randolph in goal. Nordvijk, Svensson, onto the attack now, trying to pick out someone in the centre,
miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Nice return pass. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
David Myler is coming forward with some danger. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time, that both sides have got a bit more to offer than we've seen in this first half, because it hasn't taken us too far so far.
No, it's been a little bit cat and mouse as they were working each other out, so in the next 45, things might open up a bit.
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better.
Guiding it through.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Back. David Myler.
Coleman.
Trying to put long.
Confident goalkeeping here. Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
It's gone for a corner. He's put in the corner. Tries to punch it away. Good vision. He's in here. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Oh, get there first.
And that, for sure, is a goal kick. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good defending.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Coleman. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And they've cut it out. Svensson.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And it will be a free kick here. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Well, I like the look of this attack. Svensson. Beautifully.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal. And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kieran Clarke. Coleman. Nice return pass. Attacking now. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Coleman. That would be a throw. In towards the near post. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Well, here comes the corner. Oh, he's got his fist to it. Very good distance to the clearance. Shane Duffy. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Hogan. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Neatly intercepted. Threads it through. That's a brilliant challenge.
excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say.
Svensson.
Treads it through. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. The board shows 3 added minutes. Time is against them, but they're still having a real go.
Svensson.
Into the attacking third. Here's a chance! And that is the end. It's all over. Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.